Tell me why goes out to everyone. block the show. I lace the track, you lock the flow. So far from hanging on the block of dough. Notorious, they got to know that life ain't always what it seemed to be. Words can't express what you mean to me. Even though you're gone, we still a team. Through your family, I'll fulfill your dreams. In the future, can't wait to see if you open up the gates for me. Reminisce some time, the night they took my friend. Try to black it out, but it plays again. When it's real, feeling's hard to conceal. Can't imagine all the pain I feel. Give anything to hear half your breath. I know you're still living your life after death.
I had to die now. I don't wanna love nobody. God to hear.
I, Richard Meade IV.
Take you, Whitney Lee Andrews.
Take you, Whitney Lee Andrews.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
My one true love.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And love you more each day.
And love you more each day.
Than I did the day before.
Than I did the day before.
Just thought that I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new buying WA. It was gangster at the top of the list. Then I played my old. It went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4. Jocking the. Slapping the.
This is all on video.
Get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there. Cold shoes and hoops. A car pulls up. Who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your cart. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said.
Get the.
My man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the streets to call a truce. The silly pulls out a deuce deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said.
Do it six times. Yep, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it again.
On the floors of Tokyo, down to London town to go-go. With the record selection and the mirror's reflection, I'm a dancing all with myself. And when there's no one else inside, I'm in the crowd and lonely night. Well, I wait so long for my love vibration, and I'm dancing all with myself. Dancing all with myself. When we start to lose and there's nothing to prove, I'm dancing all with myself. Every type of girl, but your empty eyes seem to pass me by. Leave me dancing on with myself. So let's sink another drink, cause it'll give me time to think. If I had a chance, I'd have a woman to dance, and I'll be dancing on with myself. Dancing on with myself.
Oh.
trick, 'cause it'll give me time to think. If I had the chance, I'd ask a woman to dance, and I'll be dancing on with myself. Dancing on with myself.
Not enough words to describe the type of woman that she is.
Funny, lovable, caring. He always makes me laugh. Always.
Thank you everyone for coming out and joining us on this special day. I want to thank Dawn, Tim, everyone involved, the media family, friends. Thank you all very much for coming out. Mimi.
Mimi, thank you for making our things on the tables. And Aunt Chris, thank you for taking our bratty kids. It really, really helped us.
Hold on, you want to say hi?
Say, let them go.
We love every one of you. Thank you all for coming. The cake's done. Let's get drunk and have fun.
And no. honey.
Nothing else matters.
Belly, you poop out all the pain. See? You put this in there, goes down here, and you poop it out the pain. See?
Hope you're doing good up there.
Hi, Meade family. Just wanted to let you guys know that we love you and we're here for you. And anything that you guys need, we're here for you.
Bye. Don't worry, I'll kick your butt if you get out of line.
Hi, guys. We just wanted to let you know that we're here for you no matter what. You're stuck with us. And you can call, text, come over anytime you need to. And we love you.
We love you.
Listen, I've tried this video, I can't count how many times. I've tried to keep it short, but I have so many things to say about Rich, so many stories and so many just positive things about how he impacted my life and more importantly, my family's life and just how great of a man he was and how important he was to me and my family. What I choose to remember about Richard, along with all those awesome, funny stories and experiences that we had together, is just how great of a man he was and how much he loved his family, how much he always put his family and friends first. He sacrificed a lot every day for the people that he cared about. And there's not too many people that I know who do that. He was the type of guy that left so much of an impact in your life that it's hard to remember, at least for me anyway, the things that happened before I met Richard. But I can tell you everything that happened in the last 5 years that he was in my life, because he was that type of guy. We were more than best friends. We were more than brothers. We were a wolf pack. And I love him more than I can describe. We made promises that we would take care of each other's families if anything happened to us. So, Whitney, whether you like it or not, I'm here to stay. And I will always be here for you, Brody, Jaden, and Tyler. I love you guys. And this one's for the Hoof. Iceman out.